Hello friends, I'm Riyansh Parikh from Mumbai, Maharashtra. I love reading books and it helps me to open my mind and to be happy. Thank the journey and the beyond the box for so wonderful opportunity. Today my story name is The Smart Parrot. Once upon the time there lived a parrot with his mama parrot. Then the baby parrot grown up and the mama parrot said, "Now why you don't earn money?" So he fly and he saw a river and a big tree of mangoes. And then he sit in the tree and drink water and eat mangoes. And he did make a swing and swing in the tree. And then he saw the cowherd and he said, "Go to my mama's house and tell that I am having a so wonderful life. I am drinking water from the river. I am eating mango. I am making swinging in the tree." Then the cowherd did not. Then he said, "I don't have time like this. So you take 4 cows too for me." Then same thing happened. He asked for more horse and buffalo. So he gave 4 buffaloes and 2 and 3 horses. And then he sold all the city. And then it was getting very dark. Late in the night, then the parrot wants to go to his mama's house. Then he go to his mama's house and lock at the door. Mama, I had a surprise," he said. So the mama parrot thought, "How can my baby come very late in the night? It must be a thief. No, I won't open the door." Then he was very sad. He asked the whole everyone, but no one did open the door. And when he went to his sister's house, he opened the door and said, city, the whole house. Then once upon a time there was a crow. Then his mama crow said, "Why did also you don't do it like a parrot?" Then he went and the fruit flew and saw dirt. Mud. So he played with that mud and returned to his house. He got dirty and he said to him, he locked the door and said, Mama, I have a surprise." then the mama crow thought, "My baby has also got so much money and jewelry." So he opened the door. When he came in, then the whole house was yuck and with mud. And the crow And mama crow got very angry and said, "Don't ever come to my house and dirt my house." And it said, "Go to my house, never come back to my house." Then, so the moral of the story is, don't copy everyone. Thank you so much. Do you like my story? So subscribe my video and like my story. Thank you.